the Y button for accessibility options. Showdown is back as Palm City plays host once again to the state's foremost racing exhibition. Each day, thousands of eager fans will be hoping to catch a glimpse of the very best high-performance cars in action. But when the sun goes down, you can quickly find yourself in a far more dangerous territory. Welcome to the world of street racing. An underground scene inhabited by daredevils and speed freaks intent on tearing up the rules and breaking the law. Rising to meet this challenge is Palm City's very own Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the newly formed high-speed task force.
Street racing has no place on public roads. Mark my words, if you are out there and you're engaging in this type of activity, we will find you. And if you think that you can get away by just hitting the gas, then you're in for a surprise. Because we are coming after you hard, and we are coming after you fast. Trust me, there is no escape.
Heading north through the city.
You think
the wrong night to go racing.
Be advised, we've sealed off the north exit.
Roadblock ahead of you. Take a right.
Tracking a pole star across the Mercer Bridge and they need to show us.
Keep eyes on him, he's fast!
If you got anything left in the tank, use it!
We're not shaking this bird!
Leave that to me!
Get it up, you're done!
Army deployed. South exit.
Don't let them stop you!
Let's get off the street!
Good call.
Shit! This cop's still on me! Anna! I'm on the bridge! That cop trying to...
What did you do? What'd you do to that sweet-ass ride?
You lost the car.
He lost the car.
No, Shaw. This is on you.
You're gonna wish you never survived.
Who says he did?
What are we doing here?
Sending a message.
Wait, stop!
Hey, he said...
We're on camera back there.
Shaw, hold it.
So this is how we work now?
These crews gotta learn. You try making a mockery of my unit, you're gonna take the fall.
Frank, you're smarter than this. You wanna send a message? You need a messenger.
You, get out of town. If we see you or any of your crew around here again, you're gonna be joining that car. You understand? Get up. Go tell your friends.
I'm going back to Ventura, and I'm taking Richie with me.
But we're a crew!
Not anymore. It's over.
What? You're just gonna walk to Ventura?
Yup. You're on your own.
Gloria, me trae donde eres y siento lo que quieres, por eso mi gente. Oh, yeah. No, I checked it out. Oh, hey, I'll be with you in a sec. Come on in. Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, you're gonna need all new sparks. Yeah, four. What kind of one? Check the wheel, sounds like a new spare. Okay, but today.
Oh, yeah, I got a customer here, so I gotta go.
All right, cool. Peace.
You know, as important as fighting crime is, and we are committed to that fight, our job is about more than that. It's about connecting with you folks out there, hearing your stories, listening to your concerns. That's how we build a better community. That's how we build a safer future for the...
Sorry, it's just a little too much bullshit this early in the day. Look, I hate to do this, but if you're looking for wheels, I got a CID. Cops insist. Out of town, huh? Name's Lucas. How can I help?
Word is cars out of here can compete.
Oh, they can. This for the showdown?
Yeah, I just want to get out there and race.
Look, I'm not gonna lie. Demand's been crazy past couple days, so stock's down. But got these ready to go. They're not top of the line, but they're good. Why don't you take a look, see if you're interested. Touches Papi's Camaro. An American classic. Nice choice.
Can't wait to try her out.
I know some people at the showdown. See about getting you a race. Gives me a chance to make sure she's working perfectly. What do you say?
Sounds good.
Okay, where to? Well, you got a couple races to choose from. The one downtown is all long curves. And the one in Eden Shores is all sharp corners. Take your pick and set a route to it on the map. So take it easy. Let's just get this car to the start line in one piece.
All those trophies back there. You a racer?
Nah, that was my old man. Roberto Rivera. Mr. Clean. We built that yellow. '87 Camaro with his own two hands. He made himself a champion. He left me the garage.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
Showdown's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you can make some serious bank.
I can use that about now.
You and everyone else in this town. You should probably get over to that race before it starts. Check the map if you can't find your way. Dex, hey, be gentle with my friend here. They're breaking in a new car.
If it's one of yours, it's half broke already. You joining us?
Nah, man.
I run practice races for beginners if you need to get up to speed.
Yeah, yeah, funny guy. Very funny.
You're always welcome.
I'll talk to you after the race. Good luck. Word of advice, you want to keep competing in the showdown, you gotta keep building your ride, and that takes bank. You race, you win cash, you upgrade, and that helps you win bigger, faster races with more and more prize money. I mean, that ain't the whole story, but just the basics. And step one for you is buying that nitrous kit.
I'll keep that in mind.
You buy a car from me, and the aftercare comes as standard. It doesn't matter how great a driver you are, everyone needs a good mechanic.
And that's you, huh?
You want to take on Palm City by yourself, be my guest. Just saying, it's easier when someone's got your back. If you're headed to the parts shop, you might as well swing by the old raceway. It's abandoned now, but that oval saw a lot of action back in the day. It still does sometimes, when no one's looking.
How come it closed? I thought this city lived for racing.
It all moved out into the street. No need for a raceway when every road's a racetrack.
Thank you.
Come on, open up.
I can hear you in there.
They don't care. Did Luca sell you this?
Yeah. You know him?
You could say that. He's my brother. That used to be mine. Won my first race in that bad girl. She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Fair enough. Hey, you mind telling me what their deal is?
Oh, stock is limited around town because of the showdown. They're only selling if they know you're gonna put the parts to good use.
Who says I won't?
Okay. Rookie's got confidence. How about a chance to prove you're more than just talk?
Let's do it.
Give me your phone. I'm Anna. There's only one way to make a name for yourself around here.
What, that's it?
I gotta make some calls. You stay on that thing. I'll be in touch.
Hey, while I'm hitting up my contacts, you can get yourself done. To the Keys. There's a gas station out that way. I'll meet you there. Oh, and I downloaded an app on your cell phone.
Thanks.
Bing acts like a cop scanner. Y'all use it, it'll come in handy. Trust me.
Hey, it's Dex. Just give me your number.
Oh, hi.
Look, sometimes I run practice races away from the showdown if you want to come and work on your skills. No pressure, just some fun and some prizes, and you would not believe the stories I have about Lucas.
Sounds good.
Great. I'll give you a call when I got the next one lined up. Later. Look, I know it's not a world beater, but it's something to build on.
It's good. Seriously. Thanks for cutting me a deal.
Well, maintenance is part of the package. You have any engine trouble? Hear any odd noises? I'll take care of it.
Thanks.
Now you know where I'll be. Peace.
New face in town. Figure you want to know how you measure up. Take a left up here.
guess in this race is how I make a name, right?
You're not getting anywhere without one. You want to spend all that showdown bank on better parts or rack up invites to more races? Then people need to know who you are. And racing at night is the best way to make that happen.
Luke is going to be there?
He'll have his head stuck on their hood somewhere. Dude lost his nerve years ago.
What the shit, Rivera? Think you can put on a race and I won't hear about it?
That was the plan, Kenny.
Well, I'm here now, and I'm about to give these beginners a little taste of the Speed Boys.
Everything is really lame, crashy races you got no business being in.
You step out on these roads and you're fair game. You hear that, Greenhorn?
Is he talking to me?
Damn right I'm talking to you. I'm numero uno around here. And don't you forget it.
Did he just say numero uno?
If you do nothing else... Finish the race and we'll talk. This is it. Let's see what you got. Dope shots of you in the race. I can't wait to post these. Yo, check it out. You see anything you like?
All of them. Think they'll be up for a race?
Nice try. You got a little way to go before they give you a shot.
Who's they?
The League. They've been around for years. Showdown floods this place with new blood. They surface and check out the talent. Once you're in, it's access to everything. Best cars, races, parts. You want to know why we're here every single night? That's your answer. They say Luca was almost in and gave it up. Sounds just like him.
All units, we have reports of a stream. Street race in progress. Suspects last seen driving at high speeds near Westside.
Shit. We should get moving before the cops show up. I'm sending you a bunch of places around the city we can lay low until the heat's off. I'm gonna head to one in Eden Shores and edit your highlight.
Fun.
You can keep racing if you want. It's your choice. Just remember, if you're gonna get in trouble, don't get caught. Kinda ruins the whole name-making thing.
I don't catch you. Got a fool in a 65 Mustang. Gotta make the paper showing up here.
All units, we've got eyes on a suspect behind the wheel of a 65 Mustang.
Hey, just head up the scanner. There's a pursuit in progress. That's not...
B, chat later.
Time there, hours.
What's the status?
Didn't really go as expected.
Car
or the driver. I got nothing.
Get your rooms out through the area.
How's it going out there? Don't leave me hanging too long. Not bad for a first night. You got plenty more ahead of you.
It's been up 5 minutes, and we already got hundreds of views.
Oh, we?
Look who I'm at.
Oh, hey. My sister giving you the grand tour, huh? Something like that. You know, just so you know, if racing means ending up in the back of a cop car, she is the perfect guy.
Remind me again which one of us has actually been locked up?
Oh, no, I learned my lesson.
Only thing you learn, it's how to be boring.
Anyone else loses their crew, it'd be a sign to give up or go back to college.
Well, not me. And as for my crew, they weren't up for it. Maybe I found someone who is.
Oh, none of that's what you think. You know, but stories I've been hearing lately, cops ain't playing no more. Mira, la calle está caliente.
I know all about the cops. Papi gave me the same damn talk.
Then act like it, mija.
What? Like you did?
Cálmate, cálmate.
Where are you staying?
That's a good question.
How about a garage?
Yeah.
People stay here all the time.
You sure?
Find a free couch. It's all yours.
Oh, sorry about the runaround. Let's get that Nas hooked up. All fitted. Now you got the edge whenever you need it.
If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name.
Yeah.
You liking the showdown? You enjoying the whole circus?
I expected more cotton candy.
Thank you. Downtime.
Oh, nice. You know, I was gonna say, you know, people come to Palm City and they just think it's about downtown and the beach. Yeah, they should take a look around. Ease off the gas, enjoy the scenery, go up into the hills. Now, you can live here for years and still find new places. So don't get dragged into, you know, going from A to B all the time. Do the whole alphabet.
I will. You good?
Yeah, it's nothing. Just wanted to check that the car's treating you right. Look, I'll get out of your hair. Relax. Take in the sights. I'll see you around.
Thank you.
Come in. Take a load off. Need anything from me? It beats walking.
Look, I know it's not a world beater, but it's something to build on.
It's good. Seriously. Thanks for cutting me a deal.
Well, maintenance is part of the package. If you have any engine trouble, hear any odd noises, I'll take care of it.
Thanks.
You know where I'll be. Peace.
Maybe I am.
You sound way too chill.
I'm just taking a break.
Shut up. What you come to this town for? The weather? Get out there. Always be racing.
How are you and Lucas even related?
I know, right? I got Bobby's gift for speed. Luca got soccer wrenches.
I'm sure he's pretty quick at fitting an air filter.
Yeah, he can do it in his sleep. Which is good because it's so boring.
Had a good look around the city yet?
Yeah. Interesting town.
How's that car treating you?
Still in one piece.
Primary. I'm looking for the subject vehicle's unique model.
They got themselves a 65 Mustang.
Okay, y'all, we have an officer in need of some jawbreakers dealing with a lawbreaker. Get moving, everyone.
You were good out there. Take the rest of the night off.
You just qualified for some more upgrades. See what you want. Dex.
Hey, I've set up one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now, and hope to see you downtown.
Later.
got eyes on a suspect behind the wheel of a 65 Mustang.
Suspect's car is in sight. Send some backup. We need to maintain a strong presence on the streets.
Fear and alarm at the moment. Keep your eyes open.
I can see the car and its dipshit driver. I'm about to bust him so bad.
I'm falling asleep. Is it done yet?
I'll let you know when I'm done. Just shut up.
Got a few new parts for you. Wish I could sneak you some more, but that's the kind of shit that gets a place closed down.